Hey, Flood. Me and Sarah are in Aurelia really early. Really early? How early?
6 hours.
We can't even get into the venue.
Everyone else is like 2-3 hours behind us.
But we're going to Pita Pit? Yeah. Don't tell Juliet because we're supposed to do a Pita Pit run. I'll go twice. It's fine with me. So, we will see you when we're going to get ready. This face, you won't even recognize it.
You're currently getting ready. We still have like 3 hours, 4 hours.
No, we totally leaving. And like,
we're leaving now. But Caitlin got ready.
Really
now.
See you in the whole thing.
We are ready for competition. Woo! Sarah's her hair.
I'm excited.
Oh, wait, look like a greasy ball.
Hey, Vlad.
Oh, whoa, wait a minute.
My hairspray smells like orange.
It's so good.
I'm not dancing.
No, she's not dancing, but she's here for moral support.
Should I?
Love you.
Yes, check yourself.
So we just did tap.
Hi vlog.
Hi.
So we don't think we did very good in tap.
I think it was off.
It just felt weird.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Apparently it looked very good. We'll have to see at awards.
Oh, then it's good.
Hey vlog. Reese did her solo. She probably killed it.
Don't show Sarah's bottom half.
She's naked.
I'm not wearing pants.
I'm not naked. I'm
so, I'll do my solo. She'll do her solo.
Great.
And then, this is my costume.
And we're eating glitter.
This is her costume.
Well, I have a glittery thing, but I'm not. What
do you have? So, we'll see you whenever I
see you on the other side.
On the other side of the awards.
We'll all win awards.
No, maybe we should go get this. Chris is already thinking
I'm
about food.
I'm hungry, man.
So, Caitlin is currently going to do my braid. Caitlin did so good. You were so good. Her and Addy killed it. And
Vanessa, like, her solo, like, moved me. The judges had to take a judge's break because they were so emotional.
Okay,
that's what Addy said.
Addy, yes. So, my next dance is a duet. Okay, Kristen's done for the day. Stop talking like a baby. Yes. Who is that? Oh.
Hi, little chicas.
Hey, vlog. Shutting everybody. Okay, Mama Sobe brought us pliers, so we're opening the window.
No, this is working. Cause Righty Tighty Lefty. I will never.
That's probably enough for that one.
Vanessa and Karis are right over there. We checked
them in.
Hi, vlog.
They're getting ready to go. They're in the zone. They're getting excited, getting hyped up. Okay.
No.
Reese is putting band-aids on her titties. But yeah, they're getting excited, and we're gonna see you out there.
Okay, Karis and Vanessa are
finally found. Moving on to bring them into the street. Now the age is 15 years.
We have an announcement. Guess what Geronimo got? What did we get?
Oh, we got a diamond!
You didn't hear that? We got a diamond.
She got a special award.
We got platinum.
I got a poster.
I got a poster too.
Carolyn
got seven. Addy got seven. Caitlin, what did you get?
I got four.
She got fourth.
And guess who got first in the trio and duo senior category?
Adi, Lily, and Sarah for Never Be Aggie Month.
I got diabetes because all the candy I ate today.
And they were shaking. They got diamond in the hip hop. Slay all day, man.
Day two. We're gonna kill it. So we're gonna stress. We've got lyrical, and then point, and then acro, and hip hop, and then awards.
Okay, well, we're gonna tell you how we did in our lyrical band and our hip hop band.
And point in.
Hip hop! Okay, so we're going on a traditional
Pita Pit
run. So lunch break. I think we did very well. The point got a diamond.
It did.
And we know that Geronimo, our tap dance, and
is
the
in
point,
the diamond dance off.
They are in the diamond dance off. But we got platinum in lyrical, but we still did really good. See you at Pita Pit.
We are currently at Pita Pit.
Mm-hmm.
She got a petita.
Mm-hmm.
That's all.
So, if you ask why we didn't record at Pita Pit, it's because
we were rushing.
Yeah, so we went for pitas. We were supposed to be back at 1. But our pitas weren't done, so we had to sprint back to the venue. We just did jazz and ballet.
I got a lot of good pictures.
And a lot of people said that they're very confident about ballet, which is really good.
There was this one time
they said it was really clean.
And
our jazz, we feel like we killed
it. They did really good.
We will tell you when we get at awards.
We're going to awards right now. Mm-hmm. And we're going to find out overall super group and dance-off lineup.
Diamond dance-off, man. Okay, vlog. So, Carolyn and Caitlin.
Dance-off winners who will be receiving this beautiful banner to put up in their studio. Can I get a drum roll, please? Geronimo!
Judging me. Judgmental.
I forgot to tell you what happened at the last competition. We got a special award for ballet. We got that our technique and Miss Laura's choreography is amazing. We also got the top award. And the juniors got third place for the jazz, the interstar, the last. Who won the diamond dance off first place? Which one?
Half one.
Let's go like this. It's backwards.
Okay, now it's upside down.
Peace!